This is the first time I've seen one of these new fiber cans. They're Bluetooth capable, so they no longer need me as a splicer anymore. It just works by magic.